okay, here's a melody where the target note of the melody is does not belong to the target chord. I'm going to say that one again. Here's a melody where the target note of the melody does not belong to the target chord. And here's the melody. That's a popular radio song melody. I already figured out it happens to be a 1-4-5 progression, but when we target this note, we target the two note, the two note like this, right there. That note right there is a two note, and it should be a two minor chord like this. Those are all the inversions played on the guitar right there, but the two note, when we sing the song, da, 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 that chord doesn't go to the target note. Da, 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 da. The chord that's played is a one chord. Da, 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 da. Target note with a one chord, down to five, down to four, up to five. So get that one on the record, and a little something there for you. Now, if we were to play the target note of the song, the character and the emotion of the melody would change. So if I was to play the note, the target note's actual chord, the chord that note belonged in, it would change. It would sound like this. I even tried this note. Basically, the melody goes up and down the scale, but you get the idea. We can change it around.